Sailing to me is my passion and my hobby, and I enjoy it a lot. My drive is that I'm a bad loser. By being a bad loser, I normally translate that into being a sure winner. So I never give up. So when I put a goal in front of me, winning a race, there's only one position would count, it's number one. Because the difference between 16 or 17 is almost nothing, but one and two is either losing or winning. To be prepared for the single handle races, first of all, you must prioritize the challenge. You need to study the weather forecast very clear. You need to go through your equipment totally detailed. You need to be good prepared. So all the things you do before enjoying is that you concentrate on all the details. And I'm a technical guy, so I go into the detail and manage all the small things. A very important thing by sailing is to make, for example, the bottom of the boat must be very, very smooth. So I take the primer and do it extremely smooth. So even my eye cannot see, but I feel the boat side. And if there's a little spot, I clean it up so it is smooth, so the boat will go ultimate fast. The biggest challenge sailing single-handed. Weather is the biggest challenge, of course, because it's so powerful that you may come into a situation where you are challenged totally. But in my boat, all my equipment, I have always prepared to the ultimate storm, so I can cope with it. I think I have not been there yet. I have sometimes been scared because I can mention that I fell overboard when I was sailing single hand. I just managed to fetch a rope and pull me back to the boat, which was under self-steering. Another case, I fell through the ice boat sailing. So I have been close to dying sometimes. So that's why I have a big respect for the sport and the weather itself and the equipment. The appeal by sailing the Silver Rudder is first time I didn't realize, but second time I could see what was happening. It is the concentrate of sailing, because no other interference in sailing, and you feel the atmosphere in the harbor by having 300 or 400 participants all having the same enthusiasm and seriousness. Also, it's concentrated sailing, and everybody has the same problem by sleeping or equipment, and you talk together, you help each other, and that's fun. When you think about the ultimate dream of my passion with sailing is, then my ancestors, my great-great-grandfather was sailing on China from Denmark six times, forth and back. To sail one trip in his footsteps, forth and back to China, is my ultimate dream, and I may not enjoy it, but it's my ultimate dream.